bed with the sun behind my back. I'm tired of people talking of things that I lack. Ever since a week ago, the day he passed away, I've been taking too much notice of the things they've had to say. And all they say is,